think the Olympic Games is really the highest point of a career that anybody doing sport can do. So when you go up there to get your Olympic gold medal, it's a great moment, and it's actually quite hard to describe what you feel. And I would have loved all people on the whole planet to be able to experience this, but of course it's impossible. But you know, you have been training for so long, and of course as a 6-7 years old girl or boy, it's a dream to have an Olympic gold medal. And when you have reached that, it's an amazing satisfaction, and you are proud because you represent your country, you sing the national anthem, and you know that a lot of people are watching you and feel the same, more or less the same that you do. But it's an amazing feeling. When I took my first gold medal, it was in giant slalom, and I stand there up at the start, and I felt I have done everything I can. Now I'm just gonna go out there and have fun and ski as best as I can. And that was a really, really nice feeling, because I was of course a little bit nervous, but not too nervous. So I was laughing, I was talking to my physiotherapist that was beside me, you know, all the way almost to the starting gate, and I was really relaxed, and that helped me to really do my best and to ski the way I could ski, and that brought me to take the gold medal. So it was really nice feeling, ambiance.